guys, today we're going to be making a Mother's Day flower arrangement. So I am going to be using white cloud, green leather, a pink rose, a red rose, and a kind of white rose with a pink on it, and a ribbon, and this is vitamin water flowers. So let's get started. First, we're going to put the vitamin water inside the vase. Careful not to push it too much. Okay, so now that I put all the water inside, I am gonna put the white cloud and the green leather and the white cloud like this. Then I'm gonna start to do the roses. But first, make sure that your roses have pretty petals. Like, this is not really pretty, you see that, right? Mm-hmm. You're gonna have to peel them off and make sure that they still do not have ugliness on it. Peel it like that. And you can stop when you have all of the pretty. First, I'm gonna put this one on this side. And then I'm gonna put this other pink one like together so it could be straight. So make sure that this is not too low, like, so the flowers can be shown, but just like put it like right underneath it. And right underneath that, I am going to put this red rose. So let me fix this red rose right here. And you have to make sure that they're cut right, because if they're too long, they're going to be way too up. So I have my special scissors here. You have to cut it slanted, so you can actually see like when you cut it. So it might be too hard. So now that I put it in order, you put it very slowly. Now that I'm putting this all through it, the cloud might be like on the flower, so like lift it up a little bit so it's not really on it. See, look how the cloud is on top of it? Like lift it a little bit, or like put it like in the sleeve. Okay, the thing is here that I want, so just let me untie it. My aunt helped me figure out this bow. I could just tie it around like it all, and the bow, the flowers, the cloud, the leather, all of it, all together. If you want to make it too, just watch this video over and over and just step by step. Let me know how you guys think about this flower in the comment down below. Subscribe, like, and comment, share anything that you would like, okay? Bye guys!